FaceOff, the 1997 action movie, was John Travolta and Nick Cage in their prime, and before it became unsafe to give Travolta a massage or be in the same room as Cage. The 2013 version of FaceOff, much different, doesn't involve those two creeps. It's being played out between the Leafs and Bruins. Ryan Rashad, Bob McKenzie.